do the activity of cute hen. For this activity, we need a picture of cute hen, which is given on page number 27. And we need some different colors, watercolors and cotton. So we'll start the activity. First, take a cotton in your hand and dip into the color. And then do the impression on hen's body like this. Now I will take different color. Whatever the color you like, you can take. Now it's blue color. Whichever the color you like, you can take that. Now I will dip into yellow color. Look at this, for feathers I'm giving yellow color. And then red color, my favorite color. This way you have to do the impression. Now here I have brown color also. So again I'll start with the brown. Okay. Yes, so beautiful, no? Now here. Do it fast. Yes. Now yes, here. This is tail. So for tail, which color? Okay, we'll give different colors. Okay. So I have started with the blue color. Okay, then I'll give, yes, light color, that is yellow color. Okay, yellow. And then I'll start with the, yes, okay, now again brown color and yes, red.